I don't want to repeat that because I am the accused. But I have something to appeal to you. You know, governor is supposed to stay away from politics. Governor is an apolitical post.
There is no love lost between West Bengal Governor C.V. Ananda Bose and Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee. Since the day a contractual staff alleged she was molested by the governor, a can of worms has opened, reports Diganta Guha from Kolkata. Addressing a rally at Chinsura in support of TMC candidate Rachna Banerjee, she launched a broadside against Bose, stating that it would be a sin sitting beside him inside the Raj Bhavan, reacting to Bose's diatribe against Didi. We can meet on the streets, but not inside the Raj Bhavan. It is a sin to sit beside you, she said. Further, reacting to Bose's attack that there were no Didigiri in West Bengal, Mamata said she has not indulged in any sort of Didigiri. A complaint has been launched against him. What is my fault? He should be ashamed of himself, she said. Bose had earlier blamed the TMC dispensation in the state for levelling false allegations against him and slammed it for orchestrating the entire act. I'm not going to tolerate this, Bose had said. Mamata had also said that the entire footage has not been revealed. Bose had earlier barred anyone from showing the CCTV footage to Mamata and cops. But Mamata claims she has seen the footage and it doesn't say it all. Some crucial scenarios are missing, she said. She also asked Bose to step down immediately after the allegations. In fact, her party has been demanding his resignation since the incident surfaced, but Bose has refused. It is the first time in the history of West Bengal that such allegations have been heaped on an incumbent governor. BJP leader Rahul Sinha says she has to first ensure safety of women in the state, while Congress leader Arunava Ghosh adds she is saying all this out of anger. In terms of constitutional guidelines, a governor has to be impeached first before initiating a criminal case against him, says lawyer Samarjeet Balyal. BJP insiders are of the view that it has been done to embarrass the governor, who has been at loggerheads with the Mamata government over several issues. This is a kind of revenge, says the insider on condition of anonymity. But the question is, will the truth come out? Mamata's empathy with the victim is understandable, but people have the right to be kept abreast of truth or else all will be in the dark. Rape and molestation allegations have been in the news in the state in recent times. First, the Sandesh Khali row, which now TMC alleges is false, and now the charges against the governor who smells a rat. BJP and TMC have been involved in a verbal duel over the two incidents amid the Lok Sabha elections, and this much for sure, it is going to exacerbate in the days to come. But yet again, the million-dollar question: will truth prevail? In the Sandesh Khali episode, some women have admitted that they were not raped at the behest of TMC strongman Sheikh Shah Jahan and were forced by BJP to sign on a blank paper, though BJP has refused such allegations, blaming the TMC party for denigrating the state. BJP, on the other hand, has made an issue out of TMC's mismanagement in handling corruption and crime in the state. And now, post Mamata's statement, a rebuttal from Bose is on the anvil. And that would be sharp and in the face, knowing Bose and his comfort level with words. Let's wait and watch.
There seems to be no love lost between West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee and West Bengal Governor C.V. Ananda Bose. Since the allegations of molestation against Bose erupted, you know, the allegations were hit on Bose by a contractual staff of the Raj Bhavan. Mamata Banerjee's TMC has been gung-ho, has been desperate to seek his resignation. Bose did release some footage of the incident over there, but Mamata Banerjee claimed today at a rally in Hooghly that some footage has not been disclosed to the public, you know, as clear as that. Bose from his side has categorically stated that the footage cannot be given, shared with either Mamata Banerjee or her corpse. Well, the situation is that the truth has to be unveiled. Mamata Banerjee says that it's a sin on her part to even share the dais with C.V. Ananda Bose, whom she alleges has molested a woman. At the same time, she says that she's ready to meet him on the streets, but not inside the Raj Bhavan. She finds it to be a sin. Ananda Bose, from his side, has smelt a rat and has said, has cried foul, saying that this is all state managed and this entire thing has been orchestrated by TMC. Well, rape allegations in Sandesh Khali and now molestation allegations against C.V. Ananda Bose, the Honorable Governor of the state, have hit the headlines, have hit nationwide headlines, and they have been discussed all throughout, all over. But the truth has to come out. Is there any security of women in West Bengal, if at all the allegations are true? Is there any security for women on the streets? Is there any security of women working in a government department? Well, these questions would come up, because unless and until the truth comes up, then these questions will definitely haunt us. But at the, for the time being, there is a huge war of words between C.V. Ananda Bose and TMC, led by Mamata Banerjee. Mamata Banerjee has actually, you know, I mean, called it a scene, as I said. And she says that somebody who has molested a woman, you know, should immediately step down from his post and let the inquiry be on. But under the constitution, you know, he has to be impeached first before a criminal case can be filed. So a lot is at stake. But as of now, West Bengal is in the news for all the wrong reasons. This is Digonto Go reporting for Air News Agency, Kolkata.
Hello.
Rahul da ki achen?
Haan, dich. Kya bolchen?
Ami Digonto bolchilam, Air News Agency.
Haan, dich.
হ্যালো,
হ্যাঁ নমস্কার রাহুল দা, আমি দিগন্ত কথা বলছিলাম এয়ার নিউজ এজেন্সি থেকে। আপনার সঙ্গে কথা হয়েছিল দু তিন দিন আগে। আমি যে ব্যাপারে একটু ফোন করলাম সেটা হচ্ছে, আজকে মমতা ব্যানার্জি বলেছেন যে এটা একটা পাপ হবে রাজভবনে গিয়ে ওনার সঙ্গে, মানে সিবি আনন্দ বোসের সঙ্গে দেখা করার, রাস্তায় দেখা করবো ওনার সাথে। এটা নিয়ে আপনাদের কোনো বক্তব্য আছে?
নিশ্চয়ই আছে।
হ্যাঁ বলুন।
কারণ যিনি গোটা পশ্চিমবাংলাটাকে মহিলা অপমানের একটা ক্ষেত্র বানিয়েছে, যেখানে গোটা পশ্চিম বাংলার মহিলারাই সুরক্ষিত নয়, তার মুখে এই সমস্ত কথা মানায় না। যিনি যত ধর্ষণকারী, যত স্মাগলার, যত সন্ত্রাসবাদীদের নেত্রী, তিনি এই জাতীয় কথা বললে হাসি পায় ছাড়া অন্য কিছু না। সেই জন্য আগে বাংলাটাকে ঠিক করুক, তারপরে ওনার এই সমস্ত বলার অধিকার জন্মাবে।
আচ্ছা 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 আচ্ছা, ঠিক আছে, খুব ভালো বলেছেন, থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ।
হ্যালো,
ওনাবদা নমস্কার, আমি দিগন্ত কথা বলছিলাম এয়ার নিউজ এজেন্সি থেকে। আজকে মমতা ব্যানার্জি একটা স্টেটমেন্ট দিয়েছে যে চুচুরাতে, যে রাজভবনে গিয়ে দেখা করাটা ওনার পক্ষে নাকি সিন হবে সিবি আনন্দ বোসের সঙ্গে, রাদার শি উড প্রেফার মিটিং হিম অন দ্য স্ট্রিটস। এ ব্যাপারে আপনার কোনো বক্তব্য আছে?
তো রাগের কথা বলছে, কি আর বলবো,
রাগের কথা। কেন রাগের কথা কেন দাদা?
সিবি আনন্দ যে ধরনের কথা বলছে এদের প্রতি, সেটাও ব্যাপার। সেও তো একদম রাজ্যপাল হিসেবে পলিটিক্স করে চলেছে।
আচ্ছা,
ভিন্ন পলিটিক্স, সে ঠিকই বলছে।
আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, এটা ওনার দিক থেকে উনি যেটা বলেছেন রাগের কথা। আচ্ছা আচ্ছা, থ্যাংক ইউ দাদা, থ্যাংক ইউ সো মাচ।